everybody, welcome to Mugen Battle 2522. And wowzers, look at the stunning superset we have before us. We have El Stingray, the Masked Marauder, going up against the ex-Nightmare, Alcott. This is going to be tremendously terrific. I don't know who's going to escape the major today, but we won't have to wait long. No more fancy speeches, let's get to a random stage. Hope you all enjoy, and we should be witnessing a true classic between these two titans in singles. Okay, Stingray, let's see if you can obtain a big major over the Axe Nightmare. Get ready, let's begin this blitz. Okay, who's gonna start us off? Stingray starts off with a head bomb. Alcott trying to counter up the ground whip. Stingray blocks that. Tries to advance, but Alcott cuts him down with the Axe Slash. Goes for another ground whip. Stingray's head bomb blocked, but Stingray gets a chain of jabs through, following that dive kick. Rains in a drill kick. Alcott fires back with the Axe jabs. Stingray counters with a slide kick. Alcott back on him with the Axe Slashes. Goes for a ground whip. Stingray blocks that. Tries to counter attack with the dive kick. Alcott clubbing him back with the Axe Slashes. Goes for another ground whip, but Stingray gets up. Now Stingray cannonballing through that Axe jab. Gets a counter flipping face buster off on Alcott. Knocks him senseless. Now Alcott counters with the Axe Slash to another ground whip. And goes for another ground whip. Stingray getting juggled. Then an aerial throw from Alcott to Stingray. Now Alcott pushing him in the air with the Axe aerial slam. And Alcott brings it back beautifully in round one over the Masked Marauder. Round two, let's see if Stingray can somehow pull a comeback here. Let's blitz again. Alright, Stingray springboards off the wall, gets the flipping face buster off on Alcott. Does some good damage. And gets in with the head bomb, and Alcott counters with the Spartan kick. Let's see, Alcott gets in with the aerial axe swipe. Killer cartwheel counter from Stingray on the ground. Now Stingray counters with a flipping face buster on Alcott. Makes him eat pavement. That slide kick from Stingray. Now Alcott clubs Stingray across the stage with the axe shot. Now Alcott goes trying to go for a low kick, but El Stingray counters to a big double explosive head bomb. Does about a third of Alcott's health. Now Stingray gets a springboard off on Alcott. Gets another drill kick. And runs in, springboards off Alcott again. Now Stingray gets in with the butt bomb, catches Alcott right into the diving head bomb. And Stingray with sheer domination in round two. And he brings it back nice, and we are going to a three. Let's blitz for the last time. Alright, Stingray opens up the head bomb. Alcott counters with the axe swipe. Then gets an aerial string following that knee. Now Stingray springboards off the wall. Gets the flipping face buster off on Alcott. And now Alcott trying to get back up. Gets an axe swipe. Ends up juggling Stingray right into the brick wall slam. Gets an arcing axe right to the aerial axe string to the axe slam. And Stingray breaks away from the grab. Alcott trying to close in on Stingray. He gets a nice aerial kickoff. Now Alcott gets another aerial axe string. Not letting Stingray use that special bar. Now Stingray gets in. Lands a big special. Goes for the diving explosive head bomb. Does about a third of Alcott's health. Stingray trying to bring it back. Alcott trying to get the axe string going. Gets an axe counter off Mr. Groundrent. Now Alcott gets an axe string off. Butcher Stingray. And Alcott manages to keep his head above water in round three and secures himself another major win over the Masked Marauder 2-1. You gotta spend all day down there. Maybe you knocked him unconscious, dude. What do you expect? At least he didn't get knocked off the boat and drown. That would have been bad. Oh, boy. That was a climatic clash between Stingray and Alcott. My hands to both of them, folks. Big hands of applause for them. They earned it in this one. And the winner and the loser look equally as impressive. I mean, Stingray, he'll bounce back real quick from this. He's already got a lot of wins on his singles record, so a couple losses ain't gonna hurt him much. As for Alcott, man, he is coming back big time from that Nero defeat. Alcott looking to make his mark and get into the Hall of Fame himself. If he keeps doing this, he should have no problem doing so. Anyway, stay tuned for Mugen Battle 2523. Coming soon. Laters, all.